All right. Old grade fender flares. Gonna see if we can turn them black again. Using Mother's Back to Black. Start with a cleaned area. All right, I washed them down. Looking pretty good. Now if it just stays that way, don't look like it is though. Looks like it's gonna already start turning gray again. This should only need one coat. Don't think it's working. Liberal amounts, it's still nothing. Thank you. Maybe. But you gotta dump a lot on there. I'm gonna let this set for a little bit and see if I gotta add more or if that's gonna do it. So definitely not seeing any streaking yet, so. Maybe the product's working after all, after heavily soaking the flare. Nice and shiny again. I like that. There we go. Looks like the fender flares did stay black. Nice and shiny, not that ghosted out gray. Worn out fender flare look. And that is using the Mother's Back to Black Trim and Plastic Restorer. You do got to use a lot of it. And while we're here, here's some Rampage half doors.